Your feet are actually a good example of when people ask me, aren't I worried that I'm going to catch nail fungus from filing people's feet? That people who have toenail fungus don't even catch it on other of their toenails.
Yeah, which is weird.
Like, I'm not going to catch it by working on your toenails. So how long have you been dealing with this problem?
Well, for the big toes, I just want to say this past, since, I want to say 2019 and when 2020, when you can't go to the salons, I said, well, let me order something. But for that middle toe on this side, mm-hmm. it used to be the middle toe over here.
Okay.
So I don't know what happened and switched off or tag team each other.
I need to trim that off, but it's really compacted. There's not a lot of space to fit the nippers underneath there. I don't want to hurt you, so I'm just going to try and remove a little bit of that before I continue. Probably going to have to trim off this whole section. You let me know if anything's uncomfortable. This might feel a little funny, because I'm going to be kind of cleaning off the surface of your nail bed. Mm-hmm. But all of this stuff is compacted in between the back of the toenail and your nail bed. But after we get that out, mm-hmm. your toenail will be able to reattach. actually think that this area is the same as that one was, so I'm gonna thin out that toenail some more and see.
Okay.
Yeah, it takes a crazy curve. nails. How do your feet feel?
Yeah, much better.